Hello everyone, welcome to my vlog. So today, as you guys probably see, is a little bit of a different setup. It's May 1st, so I decided to change the kind of structure of the vlog. I'm thinking I'm not gonna do any more those sitting ones where I'm just chatting. I found those ones are I don't want to say boring, but they're not really interacting, and so I have decided to create more type of vlogs which gonna they will be more showing, you know, my daily life and how this whole thing looks like with the headshot photography, showing a little bit more behind the scene, of my shoots, and then interacting with people, with the city I'm living in. So it's gonna be a little more kind of journalistic style of vlogs. I hope you guys gonna like this approach. So today actually I'm going for my creative shoot. It's free of charge. I'm trying to do those at least a couple times a month, so I can actually do some little bit of experimenting, working with models, with different makeup artists, just to kind of, you know, try new things and play with different settings, different lightings, and then stuff like that. So it's early morning. I'm working today with amazing and very talented makeup artist. Her name is Monica from Glam&Beyond. She does extremely amazing work as far as makeup goes. Some of the shoots I've done previously, you guys probably seen some of those images. I've worked with her. So we've decided to do a little bit of photo shoot this morning, and actually I'm just heading there right now. You guys gonna see today some of the behind the scenes, and I'm gonna be telling you a little bit more about what I'm gonna be doing with the shoot. So the shoot went really well. We didn't shoot in so many spectacular place, as you guys probably noticed. We basically shoot on the backyard. I used some, trees as a nice green background to, get some really nice, vibrant contrast to the person. As you guys probably noticed, we had a couple really amazing and beautiful models. Monica have done really, really fantastic job on the makeup. You know, she is extremely talented. I really like working with her because she always delivers top-notch quality makeup, which is extremely important, especially for those kind of shoots. So yeah, I think everything went really well. Now I'm heading off back home and spend a little bit of time with my little guy. And then in the evening, I'm going to be probably working on those images. I have some additional work from the last week, which I have to do some edits. So I hope you guys enjoy the shoot. Yeah, I'll be trying to do a little bit of coverage from every headshot photo session I have these days. So you guys are gonna be able to check it out. You know, different locations, different places, different environment, and different people I'm working with on a daily basis. So thank you for watching this. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll do my next vlog hopefully very soon. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to do vlogs every day. You know, that's something which is, I have to say, you know, it's on my mind, but it's so much work, and it's unfortunately that, you know, I wish the day could have at least 48 hours, but you know, that's unfortunately kind of impossible. So stay tuned, and see you guys next time.